Hello.
Hi.
And what's your name?
My name is Ava Swiss.
That's a great name, Ava Swiss. Is that your real name?
My full name is actually Ava Swiskowski, but Swiskowski is way too long, you know?
And where are you from, Ava?
I'm from Oxford, Michigan.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 18. I'm a senior at Oxford High School.
Okay, now I'm gonna guess. I've been pretty good today. Singer?
Yes.
Okay. And what is the song you've chosen and why?
So I chose the song Remember by Lauren Daigle. I chose this song because back on November 30th, my brother and I were a part of the Oxford school shooting. And we've lost 4 of our students and 7 others were injured, one of which was a teacher.
And how are you coping with everything, with life itself after that?
It's been hard. I remember my brother and I, we were talking to each other and we said there's no way we were ever stepping foot back in the school, but we've actually been in person in school for about 2 months now, so things are getting better.
Wow. So are you telling me that music in some form has been kind of like a therapy for you?
Yeah, it definitely has been. When I sing it, I remember the good. I remember my community, my family, just the love, and I remember that it's all there for me, and it'll help me get to where I need to be. And so that's why I'm so grateful I'm able to be here today, and I can share it with more people than I ever thought I could.
Okay. Well, you're a very special person, Ava.
Thank you.
Yeah. Do you want some water or anything before you start?
I'll be good, I think.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. We're rooting for you. Good luck.
She's going to be great.
Darkest hour, when I cannot breathe, fear is on my chest, the weight of the world on me. Everything's crashing down, everything I had known. When I wonder if
does that feel?
Amazing.
Yeah, good for you.
I mean, it was amazing, even more amazing over here.
Yes.
Wow.
You know, in life, it's tough to show up, especially after going through incredible trauma. The fact that you can break through that and shine the way you did today is so inspirational for every human being. So you really shine. That was wonderful.
Thank you.
I mean, you are incredible. Wow, you have pipes and they're just so special.
Thank you.
I mean, it took my breath away. You sound beautiful. I thought the song that you picked was perfect. You were not just singing, you were like showing us your feelings, and it gave me goosebumps.
Yes. Look at that.
Listen, I think you are gutsy. I really, really do. I mean, for me, this is one of those auditions I'll never forget. I really have so much respect for you. And on top of that, you've got a great voice. You're somebody who I'm so happy to have met. I mean, that's the one thing over the years on this show. We've just met the most extraordinary people every single year. And now we've just met you. Amazing.
Thank you.
You know what comes next, the next part. Okay, let's start with Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Definite big, yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. Can't wait to see you again, yes.
I think you got about 4,500 yeses over here.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Good. Very good.
I'm so proud of her voice, but just of who she's become. She's a beautiful person.
'Cause I need you to see that you